Hope was propping me up when I met her. As soon as I saw her, I wanted to taste her lips. So I did. I was ecstatic for at least 6 weeks. So hope was placed in her hands. When she caught me, she asked me if it hurt. I told her, Christ, it did. And it did.